All right, guys. JP with JP is sick. JP is cichlid crazy here. Always raw, baby. I don't cut and edit nothing. Just real quick update where I'm at. Got a little surprise. Obviously, the top 55 on the double stack is up. It's running. It's sitting at let me focus that in for you. 82 degrees. Got the 40 sponge in there. And got the 75 sponge in there. Got the sand. Got the pots in there. Of course, you got the zebra fry in there. You got the 30-gallon sea clear. Guys, already seen this. Really, the update in this room is this 55 is up and running. And we'll have a colony in it very soon. Now, as far as this and anything else in here, except for this 55's colony, will be put on hold for just a few weeks, and I'm going to show you why. Let's take a walk real quick. Dark hallway, I'm sorry. My house is kind of messy. I know, it's kind of messy. That's a 75 standing canopy. I need a 75-gallon tank. Kabam, baby. 125. Just picked it up. 125. So my money will be going into this to getting it set up. So obviously the other stand for the 29, so I had to be put on hold for a few weeks. My pockets aren't real deep. I'm not broke by any means, but my pockets aren't super deep, guys. So yeah, I got this. I'm gonna get the wood to put around this. Put some doors right there. I got the canister too. So I put the wood base all the way around it so you won't be able to see in it. And put a nice trim all the way around it. Make a canopy. Maybe I'll make a canopy. Making this stuff is really cheap. So the wood's cheap. Nails are cheap. And I do it myself. So it's really cheap. Bam. Let me tell you what I got this for. 125 tank. 125 gallon tank. Stand. Magnum Marineland canister filter to go with it. I got all of this, everything you see right here, for $150, guys. Come on. So as a quick update, 29 gallon stand in the breeding room to hold was it 4 or 5 29s? I'd have to go measure it again. I think it's 5. It's gonna get put on hold for a few weeks while I get this up and running. Again, I picked up this 125 stand canister filter for $140, because that's all I had in my wallet. Got it for $140. It's all my life. $140 canister stand, 125 gallon tank. And just a quick update, guys, and I will keep you posted on this tank, and I will be getting a colony for that 55 in the breeding room very soon, and I will keep you posted on that. Again, I appreciate you for watching, and all the new subscribers, all the old subscribers, everybody who's commenting and commenting, whatever. It's late. It's like 1:30 in the morning right now, and I just got this bad boy home. It's 1:30 in the morning. Appreciate everybody watching, all the comments and the love, and just keep it up, guys. You keep me motivated, and I motivate myself. Even if I wasn't doing the YouTube, I would still have this tank right here, still have that breeding room. But I appreciate it, guys. Y'all stay wet and stay happy and passionate in this hobby. Y'all have a good night.